penting. Okay, your friend is keep coming. I'm very happy that for those who can join my class on time, I don't want people to be late to join my class because it is very disturbing. Because I have to keep admitting people, right? So make sure you join my class before time or on time. Or the correct word is join my class on time or be punctual. You know what does it mean by punctual? Punctual means it shows that you are disciplined to attend a meeting or attend classes on time. Don't be late. Punctual. Okay. First of all, it's 10:30. First of all, I'd like to take your attendance first. Since there are not many of you here, I'd like to speak English with you, and then in the same time, I would like to know who is who here, because some of you are using your mother's or father's account to join my Google Meet. I don't know if you switch off your camera, and then I don't know who you are. No. Okay, Mariam Kaima. Mariam Kaima, can you please switch on your camera and your microphone? Mariam Kaima, are you still there? Mariam Kaima. There are two Mariam Kaima. Sorry. Please on again. There are two Mariam Kaima. Please on again, microphone. Oh, I see. I forgot to turn on my speaker. Sorry, hold on. Speaker belum buka lagi tu. Patutlah aku, mesti aku tak dengar. Hold on. Sorry. That is why I have to chit-chat with you. So that... Sorry, my speaker is not on. Tadi speaker kita tak on tu. Patu dah bunyi tak ada ni. Okay, hold on eh. Okay. Again, Mariam Kaima, can you please switch on your speaker? Yes. Hello, Mariam. Can you switch on your camera? Ya, bau kita nampak muka tu. Okay, Mariam Kaima is a pretty beautiful girl eh. Hey, Mariam. What did you have for breakfast? Soalan yang sama lah. I have oats. What did you have for breakfast? Makan apa tadi tu? Jawab, I have. Tak dengar lah. Kuat lagi. I have
nasi lemak.
Nasi what?
Nasi yamak.
I have never heard this nasi before. I know nasi lemak, nasi minyak. Nasi nyamuk, hello. It's okay, Karian. But I cannot hear your voice clearly. Maybe your speaker is not working. Alright, Mariam Kaima, what color is your tudung?
Black color.
Black in color. Very good. Jangan sebut black color tu salah. Black in color. Sebab bahasa Inggeris tu black ialah warna. Color pun warna kok. Bahasa Inggeris ni bahasa yang paling practical. Dia tak mau kita redundant tau. Dia tak mau kita panjang-panjang. So that kalau kita sebut black color tu salah. Black is black. Faham? Color is color. Jangan kita sebut black color. Sebab dua kali je. Sebab dunia kita bersaing kan. So that bahasa menunjukkan bahasa. Bahasa menunjukkan bangsa. So that simplicity is good. Sebut black. My tudung is black. Sebut.
My tudung is black.
Black gitu. Tak perlu sebut black color lah. Salah. Kalau nak sebut color kot, black in color. Ini bahasa Inggeris . Bahasa Inggeris adalah bahasa yang paling praktikal, laju, pendek, hebat, padat. Dia tak macam bahasa Cina, susah payah nak tulis. Bahasa Melayu panjang-panjang melebar-lebar. Dia suka tulis panjang-panjang. Jadi buku nipis jadi buku tebal. Orang guna 5 minit baca, dia guna 10 minit ke 1 jam baca. So that how to compete, you know, in the world. Sebab dunia berubah. Simplicity is good. Mariam, very good. Awak punya speaker dah molek lah. Okay. Kenapa ada dua Mariam? Mak awak ke biar? S. Rosli, I know that you are Maliha, right? S. Rosli, switch on your camera and your speaker. A microphone, sorry. Yes, Maliha. Maliha, nice to see you. Adjust your camera. Oh, your sister is beside you. Maisara. Maisara is my favorite girl, actually. Maisara, keep studying. Maisara is a very disciplined girl. I know. Maisara. And then I know you read a lot. I know you read a lot of novels. Keep it up. But while reading, you have to share with others, you know, Maliha. Maliha, what color is your tudung? Tudung cakap apa dalam bahasa Inggeris? Scarf, okay. What color is your scarf?
Violet.
Yes?
Violet.
Violet. Oh, violet. Violet dia purple kot. I can see two colors, jom, Maliha, pagi ni. Macam raya Cina, Maliha. Kongsi facai, Maliha. Adjust sikit kamera tu, kenapa gerak-gerak tu. Fix it, fix it. Alright. Awak pakai handphone kan? You're using handphone, right? Okay, make sure, Maliha, you go to pasar pagi ke pasar malam, okay? Beli stand dia. Kalau letak macam ni, jatuh, pecah handphone tu. And stand ni murah je. 10 yard je stand. Can you show me the stand of your handphone show? Just show. I want to show to my kids. Stand. Handphone stand. Kita sembang-sembang dululah while waiting for others to join. Sebab. No. Stand. The stand. The kaki dia. Stand. Dia tak faham stand. Alright, kita nampak so Norma 73 Nanti kita interview Maliha dululah ni, stand dia. Baru RM10. Okay, so that, do you have online class? Why are you walking around? Anak kita pun kelas online kok. Oh, she's taking something. Make sure you buy a stand here and then you can put your handphone like this. Banyak je ni ada yang besi You just buy the plastic one. See? And then you can... Boleh. Okay. Dia tak akan jatuh lah. Okay. Kalau tidak ni bergerak-gerak jatuh. Then kita boleh simpan. Stand dia. So that you can keep it. You can make sure your handphone is at the what you call position that at the stable position. Posisi yang stabil lah. Okay. Jangan beli yang besi yang mahal. Just buy the plastic one. Plastic one will do. It costs about RM5 ke RM10. Murah je benda ni. Okay. Now, kita nak interview online lah. I'm going to interview some other people while taking the attendance. Siapa-siapa yang miss? Maliha, switch off. Yes, good. Switch off microphone, please, Maliha. Maliha, switch off the microphone, please. Okay, others? Anyone would like to say something? Please on your camera. Siapa-siapa yang nak cakap dengan Mr. Go? If you want to speak to me, please on your camera. If not, I'm going to choose one by one. Tak ramai yang join ni biasa ni. Yes, Nazro Hasmin. What is your name?
Wan Ahmad.
How should I call you Wan ke Ahmad ke Amal? Amma, welcome. Welcome. Where are you, ma? Awak duduk mana? Where is your house? Kita Gong Badak. I'm living in Gong Badak. Where are you now? Where are you living? Batu Buruk. Well, see, Batu Buruk is a very nice place lah. Oh, Batu Buruk. Kenapa namanya Batu Buruk? Tapi batu situ cantik ni sebenarnya. I don't know why. They call it Batu Buruk. Alright, I know Batu Rakit. Memang situ. There is an island. Small island. It looks like a rough, no? Rough. rakit, macam rakit, just like a rough. So that we call it batu rakit. Eh? Here, batu enam. Why you call it batu enam? Because it is 6 miles away from the town, Kuala Terengganu. Jauhnya enam batu lah. Eh? Bukan 6 kilometer, boh. Enam batu ni is a old measurement. Orang-orang dulu pakai batu. Bukan batu yang kita maksudkan itu, eh, batu, eh. Batu enam means 6 miles away from Kuala Terengganu, the town, eh. Jadi batu buruk maybe, eh, there are some ugly looking stones there. Eh. Okay, very good, Amah. Happy to see you, eh. Nak interview siapa, Amah? Switch off your microphone and your camera sebab switch off your microphone. Tutup-tutup bunyi tu. Ah, gitu. Kalau tidak mengganggu ni. Nak interview siapa lagi? Eh? Siapa lagi yang Mr. Goh nak interview? If there is no volunteer, I will pick one by one. Okay. Mangga Mang. Mangga Mang ni siapa ni Mangga Mang? Mangga Mang, what is your name? On the camera, on the speaker. Yes.
Alia Amani.
Yes, my favorite girl I know. Alia Amani. Nak tengok muka sikit. Can you please switch on your camera, please? Alia. Kamera nak tengok muka. Yes, I know Amalia. Alia Amani. She is a very active girl. Mangga Mang ni siapa sebenarnya ni? Who is Mangga Mang? Your father kot. Eh, tutup pula. Yes, eh. Alright, tak apalah. Alia Amani. Dah sarapan ke? Have you taken your breakfast? Have you taken, yes, jawab, I have taken my breakfast. Sebut,
I have taken my breakfast.
Ah, bagus, itu bahasa yang betul lah. Jangan kata, I ate breakfast. Eh, ni untuk binatang tau. Jarang-jarang kalau kita tanya tu, what did you eat? Eat. Kalau kita tanya anjing boleh lah, kucing, what did you eat for breakfast? I eat a bone, you know. And I ate a piece of cake. Eh, dia makan tu macam tak sesuai untuk manusia lah. Taken tu sesuai. I have taken my medicine. I take a piece of bread every morning. Take. Dia guna take bahasa Inggeris. Eh. Dia tak guna eat. Eh. Dia nak bezakan binatang dengan haiwan kot. Tapi kadang-kadang kita guna eat pun okay. Okay lah, kita terima, eh. Untuk budak-budak, I like to eat. I eat KFC. For lunch. Boleh ke? Tapi lebih sedap kita pakai I take some fried chicken. Take bahasa yang betul lah. Budi bahasa, eh. More polite to use take. Okay. Kita nak interview orang lain pula. Siapa nak kita interview, eh? Mang-gamang ni Amani ni. Amar tu Nazro. S. Rosli tu Maliha. Mariam tu betul lah nama dia. Okay. Dara Amni. Ah, yes. Boleh on camera nak tengok muka, kan. Rindu sangat kita ni. Kita kenal budak ni. Namanya Haji ke? Amar ke? What's your name?
Muhammad Lupi.
Hah? Muhammad?
Muhammad.
Lupi. Oh, Muhammad Lupi. Luffy ke?
Anik.
Muhammad Anik. Anik Luffy.
Sufi
Muhammad Ani Sufi. Okay, Muhammad Ani Sufi, Mr. Go tahu awak pakai laptop go ke pakai handphone?
Yeah. Handphone,
okay. Actually, I like people to sit properly, you know. Ini macam belajar dalam kelas juga, Google Meet. I don't like people to lie on the bed. Oh, kalau belajar tentang katil tu. Aduh, katil tu memang Mr. Goh suka lah tengok katil Mr. Goh tu. Kita double decker tu. Katil tu jangan kita duduk di situ terlalu lama, boh. It's not good, eh. Don't spend a lot of time on your bed. Sebab orang Cina percayalah. Katil tu tempat kita tidur, kan. Kan. We sleep on the bed. Then, if we get sick, kalau kita sakit pun katil kok. If you get sick, we lie on the hospital bed. Tapi katil di hospital ialah katil yang paling mahal dalam dunia tau. Mister Goh tak mau kata di hospital ni. Paling mahal kena bayar. Bo. Kalau hotel lah apa. Hotel sedap bayar dah apa. 100 lebih. Tapi katil di hospital tu mahal. So, katil tempat kebanyakan orang lah. Most of the people die on the bed. Nah. Orang mati di atas katil kot. Kebanyakan lah ada orang accident. Some of the people they have accident. They die on the road by the roadside. Tapi most of the people they die on the bed, you know. Jadi orang mati pun kebanyakan di atas katil bo. So, katil lah tempat yang paling bahaya tau. Eh? Anik Sophie. Sophie, whenever you study, don't lie on your bed. Kalau nak tidur, tidurlah. Berehatlah. But whenever you study, don't lie on the bed and sit properly. Make sure you sit comfortably macam Mr. Goh ni. Buat katil, buat kursi ni gini. Pakai bantal. Sebab sakit tekak orang tua kan. Ni berjam-jam duduk depan komputer ni. Okay. Very good. Anik Supiah, I'm very happy to meet you. Amalina Mazlan, can you switch on your microphone? Nak interview sikit. Amalina Mazlan. Yes. What is your name?
My name is Ahmad
Amsha.
Ahmad
Amsha. Alif Amsha.
Aish
Amsha. Oi, kita kenal budak ni. You are a very disciplined boy where you complete your homework most of the time. Ingat tak tahun lalu kita mengajar pendidikan kesihatan tu? Ya ke? Oh, so oh, you are a boy that I know that you finish, you complete all the exercises. Jarang kita bagi exercises sebab PJK tu tak payah buat banyak-banyak tulis-menulis kita membaca kan. Then I know that you are a very focused boy. Tahu tak focus? You pay attention, discipline, sit properly. Cara duduk tu penting tau. Whenever we study, we have to sit properly. And whenever we stand, teacher ask you to stand, you have to stand properly. You know, macam askar tu. Menunjukkan kita discipline. Kalau kita duduk ni, ni goyang. Ada orang goyang kaki tau. Anak Mr. Goh tu kadang-kadang. Dia goyang kaki gini. Goyang kaki bila belajar. That is not good. Whenever you are shaking your leg, you don't sit properly, then you cannot gain anything from the books that you study, the thing that you do. Okay? Aish Amsha, very nice eh. Tak ada orang dah, siapa lagi eh. Aish Amsha, switch off your microphone and switch off your camera. Or you can on your camera if you want eh. Amalina mak awak go. Okay now. Zaleha. Can you switch on your microphone? Nak interview sikit lah. Nanti tak kena. Yes. Your camera please. Your camera please. I want to see your face. Zaleha. Are you still there? Zaleha. Siapa yang nama yang Zaleha? Okay. Alright. Okay. The seat. Yes. What is your name?
Noafrina Insira.
Noafrina Insira. Okay. I know that you are the one who finish all the homework, online homework that I give. You are the first one normally lah. I know that. Okay. Keep it up. Siapa yang bantu awak ni kalau-kalau ada masalah belajar? Who always help you whenever you have difficulty? Eh? Syarifah Noor, Afrina, Sinsira. Who always help you? Siapa bantu awak belajar ni? Siapa? Mak ke ayah? Who? Your father or mother?
Mother,
yes. What is your mother working as? What is she? Is she a teacher? Is she a housewife? What is
teacher?
Where is she teaching? Where is she teaching? What school is she teaching? What school? Yes. No, Afrina Insira, on your microphone. You still don't know how to play the microphone well. Click microphone tu. Awak nak pandai lagi. Click. Click the microphone and then tell me what school is she teaching. Hello, Zaleha pulak. No, Afrina, are you still there? No, Afrina Insira. Kemalu sangat kau. Don't be don't be a shy girl whenever you want to study, eh? Okay, it's good. Nazro Hasmin Muhammad. Yes, Nazro ni. Kenapa tukar orang pula? Oh, Nazro kita interview dah, sorry. No, Nazro itu Amar. Sorry. Kita panggil nama yang salah. Nomar 72. Nomar 72. Yes, what is your name? Alif go.
Ini Saad Hafiz.
Saad. Okay, I know you, Saad Hafiz. How do you spell Saad? S A apostrophe A D go.
Yes.
You after me. How do you spell Saad? Ikut cakap mesti go. S A ikut.
S A
apostrophe
apostrophe
A D.
AD.
Oh, gitu. Apostrophe, eh. Perkataan tu namanya apostrophe, eh. Okay? It's very important to make sure you spell your name correctly. Saat awak kena eja nama dengan betul sebab dunia ni, dunia komputer tau. When you misspell without apostrophe tu, kalau tak ada tanda tu, then your name will not be in the computer. Nama awak tak ada dalam komputer lah. Segala-galanya tak ada. Alright? Make sure you spell it correctly ya. Saat eh. Okay, nama special ni. Eh. Okay. Ada orang yang Mr. Goh belum interview dah? Anyone? Okay, macam ni lah. Mr. Goh, Sakila. Oh. Sakila ni kita interview ke belum eh? Sakila Amiruddin. Can you please switch on your camera? Yes, camera please. I want to see your face. Okay. Yes. Ah, Sakila. I tell you what. Actually, I prefer people to have headphone like Sakila. No, Sakila, I know you. I definitely know you very well. You are a very polite girl. Eh. I know your father very well too. Eh, Sakila. Eh, make sure you have headphone lain kali kalau boleh lah. If you had headphone,
okay.
Kita cakap dengan budak-budak lain. Eh. Kalau ada headphone, pakai. Kalau ada earphone, pakai. You know why? Headphone and earphone is very good. You don't have to speak close to your laptop. You don't have to speak near to your computer. The sound will be very clear and then you can hear me clearly. Itulah sebab kalau interview orang pakai Google Meet, semua pakai benda ni. Okay? It's good eh? Pakai. I like it very much. Kalau tak ada suruh ayah mak belilah. Kalau tak ada pun biar pakai macam ni. But I'm having problem listening to your voice sometimes without earphone. Okay, make sure you. Sakila, I know you very well. Eh? I'm very happy to see you. Somebody is joining us, I think. There are 13 of you. Eh, Mr. Goh tak boleh interview seorang-seorang ni. Kalau Mr. Goh interview seorang-seorang ni, tak payah belajar dah. Okay? Ramai orang ni. Macam ni lah. Semua orang on camera. Mr. Goh nak snap picture. Nak selfie. Bukan. Nak ambil picture. Nah, on camera. Sebab Mr. Goh nak buat laporan ni. Oh, Mu'az belum kita interview lagi ya, Mu'az. On camera. Semua on. On sekali. On. Nanti bawa tutup. Nanti kita suruh tutup, bawa tutup. On the camera now. Semua on. On. Speaker tak ya on pun. Mic you can off it. Mike, okay. I just want to see your face. Camera on. On camera. Norma siapa ni? Norma. Saat, okay. Dara Amni siapa? Belum kita interview lagi, eh. Mu'az belum kita interview lagi. Dara Amni, on your camera, please. Baru kita boleh check tu siapa tu. Dara Amni. Berdui. Dara Amni, are you there? Ada orang dia. Okay, biar. Dara Amni ni siapa eh? Okay. Biar. Dia mungkin dia on komputer dia. Dia pergi tandas kot. Oh, dia on komputer. Hai, Dara Amni. On camera. Mangga Mang, on camera. Mangga Mang. Amani, on camera. On camera. Yes. Kita nak ambil gambar je apa. Gitu. Okay. Nanti Boleh tak awak tuliskan nama awak ni di, nanti kita tunjuk cara tu dia ya. Kamera on, on. Biar. Kamera on. Speaker tutup. The microphone, you off your microphone eh. Okay. Mesti kau tunjuk cara nak tulis nama lah. Okay. First eh. Awak nampak tak komputer Mr. Guru kan? Nampak kan? First, you go to this ni eh. Awak pergi ke ni. You go to this one. Okay. You go to this one. Then, click. And then you go to, eh kalau nak check ke mana eh? Check eh? Kita tak ingat dah check. Kalau nak sembang-sembang eh? Oh sini, oh salah. First, you go to this one. Salah, tadi salah tu. Sorry ya, I made a mistake just now. You first go to this one. Okay, yang click tu. Then you click it. Okay. Benda ni akan wujud. Dia macam chat. It's just like a chat in your WhatsApp. I know. Okay. Then you type your name. Go more tank. Okay. Type your name. Nama penuh awak. Lepas tu kelas awak. Lima Zauzi. Z. JZ. Sudahlah. Lima Zauzi. Gitu aja lah. Lepas tu send. Klik ni ataupun enter. Okay. Ada dah. Nampak tak? Ada dah. Cuba awak buat benda ni. Type nama dan enter eh. Boleh. Cuba try. Ada di atas. Klik. Okay. Sini ha. Sini. Ni. Klik ni. Okay. Klik ni. Okay. Cuba. Try eh. Klik nama awak. Yes. Good. Nur Alia Amani. Yes. Very good. Orang lain. Yes. Hasha. Very good. Type nama. Wan Ahmad Ahmad. Tadi awak pergi mana tu? Syakila. Okey. Ulang semula eh. Mr. Go nak awak typekan nama awak dalam chat tu. Kita ulang eh. First eh. Awak nampak tak? Can you see there is a this one. There's a this icon. Chat icon. I call it chat icon. Click. Then you key your name here. Just type it here. Type your name. Okay. If you have any problem eh, or you want to discuss with me, kalau malu nak bercakap ke, malah nak bercakap ke, boleh type sini. It's just like WhatsApp ah. Just like Telegram chat. Eh, type je. The how are you Mr. Go? Anything lah. I want to go to toilet. Gitu lah. Type je lah. Kalau malah nak bercakap lah. If you want to speak, you have to turn on your microphone. Or your video eh, you want to speak. If you feel like you don't like to speak, you just don't want to show your face, malah nak tunjuk muka, type je lah, sembang je lah, okay? Okay, it's good, okay? Welcome, contoh ni Mr. Gotai, welcome. Semua orang nampak kan? We are going to start our English lesson. Okay. Get ready with your textbook. Nampak tak Mr. Gotai ni? Kalau Mr. Gotai tak mahu cakap lah. Mr. Gotai. Tapi semua orang baca ni. Tunjukkan buku teks. Show me your textbook. Tunjuk buku teks. Tunjuk aja. Tunjuk kamera. Tunjuk. I just want to see. Buat macam Mu'ah dengan siapa nama tu. Buat macam Mu'ah dengan Aish Amsyah buat tu. Polik. Baru kita tahu siapa ada textbook ke, siapa tak ada. Syakila, where is your textbook? Oh, dia sedang cari dalam beg tu. Okay, good. Inilah buku teks yang kita nak pakai ni. Okay, we are going to use this textbook. Everybody, please turn to page 1 ke? Bukan, page 1 ni. Page 4 ke? Everybody turn to page 4. Semua orang buka muka surat. Yes, page 4. Hari ini kita belajar satu muka je. Tajuknya, the title of the topic we are going to study, the title of the English lesson we are going to have is free time. Free time tu macam hobi lah. It's just like hobby that you have, eh? Okay, sebelum kita start belajar ni, kita nak tanya, Afrina, what is your hobby? My hobby is cycling. Afrina, what is your hobby? Afrina ni budak ni asyik tutup, eh. Oh, Afrina, kenapa, eh? Afrina? Afrina? Dia malu kot. Reading, yes, I can see. Afrina is like reading. Why don't you switch off your camera, the microphone? I want to hear you speak. Menaik, menulis tu semua orang pandai. Nak bercakap bahasa Inggeris tu kurang lah orang Malaysia ni. Speak English. What is your hobby? Sebut lah. Microphone, microphone. On. On microphone. Afrina, what is your hobby? Afrina? Budak ni. Dia tak pandai nak pakai tu. Microphone tu. Okay, tak apalah. Kita tanya orang lain lah. Okay. Saat, what is your hobby? My hobby is cycling. What is your hobby?
My hobby is playing football and playing online game.
Okay, very good. My hobby is playing football. Kalau banyak kita kena guna R tau. My hobbies are playing football and online game. Itu lah, online games. R, ingat perkataan R tu banyak. Ha? Yelah, R. Okay, very good. Saat is very good. Afrina tu tukar sikap awak tu. Tak mau bercakap. Okay, Mariam Kaimah, what is your hobby? What do you like to do in your free time? What do you like to do in your free time? Mariam Kaimah?
My hobby is play badminton.
Yes, is playing badminton. Bermain badminton. Playing, eh? Ada ing, eh? Play badminton. No, mind some more. I play badminton every day. My hobby is playing badminton. Hobby saya bermain badminton. Bermain. Okay, good. Amar, what is your hobby? What do you like to do in your free time? Amar? Amar ni macam kaku, eh. Ma! Amar! Amar tu gambar macam kaku, macam jenis pokok, eh. Ma! Amar, where are you now? Okay, Ma, what is your hobby, Ma?
My hobby is watching TV and riding bicycle.
Yes, my hobby is watching TV and riding bicycle. Is tak boleh pakai sini. Kalau banyak, kita akan pakai R. Alright? My hobbies are watching TV and riding bicycle. Sebut ikut Mr. Go.
My hobbies are...
Watching TV.
Riding bicycle.
Very good, Ma. Kita tanya. Siapa-siapa nak jawab-jawab lah. Kita tak mau pilih orang ramai sangat dalam grup ni. Okay, anyone? What is your hobby, anyone? Muaz, what's your hobby? Muaz, tadi kita belum interview dia. Muaz, what is your hobby? Yes?
My hobby is... playing football.
Yes, playing football. What football, eh? More, I still remember that you played football well, eh? Ingat dulu-dulu lah Mr. Go suruh main dalam padang tu. Kita boring sangat, ingat, eh? Mr. Go ingat, Mo'ah tu main back go. Dia tak boleh main striker sebab badan besar sangat tu. Berlari tu, kong-kong-kong-kong-kong-kong. Sampai gegar padang tu. So, Mr. Go suruh dia main back. Yang ingat, eh? You are the best back. Then you were the goalkeeper tu. Main goalkeeper dah awak ni. Main kan? Okay, good. Muaz. Ice, what's your hobby, Ice? I'm sure.
My hobby is playing skateboard.
Yes, skateboard. Skateboard is very dangerous hobby. Kita takut nak beli untuk anak. Okay. Now, I'm going to present you your lessons in your Mr. Go ni kurang pandai ni. First kita pergi Telegram dululah. Haha, tak payah pergi Telegram pun. Kena pergi Telegram, eh. Telegram tu segala-galanya tu. Mana kelas kita tu? My English. Ah, gitu eh. Aha. Ini yang kita nak belajar ni, Bob. Okay. Nanti eh. First eh. First, Mr. Go nak awak jawab soalan ni. Okay. Sediakan buku tulis. Get ready with your exercise book. Buka muka surat yang ada kosong lah. Yang ada kosong buku surat ada. Kalau awak tak mau pakai exercise book. Any book lah. Any book will do. Tak kisah lah. Kalau nak buku buku lama-lama pun boleh pakai kok. Kalau nak jimat lah. Tahu. Tapi kalau ada buku baru, pakai je lah. Any book. English 1, English 2, English 3. Any book. Kita tak kisah sangat. Nanti buka sekolah, kita ajar balik lah. Okay? Kita pakai je lah mana-mana buku tulis. Make sure you are using line, single line. Single line buku. Bukan double line eh. Single line eh. Macam ni yang biasa-biasa lah. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. Sekarang, tuliskan tajuk.
Belum.
Cukup-cukup cari buku tulis. Buku tulis lama pun boleh pakai kok. Tak apa. Tak apa. Kita tak marah. Nanti awak ambil gambar je, boh. Okay? Are you ready? I'm waiting for you to get ready. Get ready with the pencils. Kita tunjuk contoh lah bahawa awak faham eh. Nah, ni contoh lah, contoh. Okay, first, you... Tukar warna ya, blue. Okay, first, you write slow eh. First, you write today is Thursday. Kan? Macam biasa lah. Kalau boleh, underline eh. Then today is 18 eh. Today is 18. So, 2021. Okay. 2021. Kita tak sebut 2000 now. Salah bahasa tu. We say 2021. Eh. Sebut 2021 eh. Ingat eh. Bahasa yang betul eh. Okay, 2021 eh. Jangan sebut 2021 salah ataupun 2021 salah. 2021 eh. Lepas tu tuliskan tajuknya. Mr. Ko tak tulis atas garisan sebab Mr. Ko pakai komputer. Mr. Ko pakai. Tapi awak kena tulis di atas garisan lah eh. Okay, lepas tu tajuknya. Tajuknya apa benda eh. Kita reka je lah. Activities. Tajuknya free time lah. Free time senang sikit lah. Free time. Free time activities. Activities. Tajuknya free. Garis eh, Mr. Go tak boleh garis. Free, oh boleh. Mr. Go boleh garis. Mr. Go sudah pandai gunanya. Garis pakai ni kok. Oh, I see. Bukan. Tebal sangat tu. Kecil. Okay. Free time. Garis. Mr. Go belajar sebenarnya. Ni, garis. Belajar menggaris. You must learn how to draw the line. Belajar menggaris tu penting wah kalau awak nak jadi arkitek eh. Penting eh. Ramai orang tak suka garis. But I like garis eh. I like to draw line. So that you ask people to pay attention eh. Then, tulis 1 sehingga 15. You write the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sampai 15 lah. Tak payah selang lah. Kalau nak selang pun boleh ikut pandai lah. Kalau nak jimat tu, awak beloh. You, if you want to save space, yeah. Beloh maksudnya, you draw a line in the middle. Contoh ni lah. Awak tulis number 5, number 6. Kita ada 15 kok. 15 bagi 2, 7 lah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then, you draw a line in between. You draw a line in between. And then sambung lagi. 8 sini. Kalau tidak, kena pakai 2 muka surat. Eh. Nak ambil gambar pun susah. Ambil muka surat. Pakai satu muka surat sudah. Senang nak ambil gambar. Okay. Sampai. Sorry ya, tulisan Mr. Go hodoh. My handwriting is terrible because I'm using computer eh. Mr. Go is not using pencil eh. Pen eh. Sorry ya, kita pakai mouse eh. Okay. Awak, Mr. Go bagi 5 minit ke 10 minit awak jawab sendiri ya. Contohnya, Contohnya apa benda? Contohnya ni eh. Satu. Jawab sendiri eh. Mr. Go baca eh. Mr. Go bagi contoh. I'm going to give you example eh. I'm going to give you example. Number one is, siapa tahu jawapan? Mr. Go blur mata. Anyone of you know the answer number one? Sebut je lah. Siapa-siapa tahu.
Computer.
Computer tu. Mana ada computer eh. Bukan eh. The answer is video games go. Bukan. Video game number 10. Number 1 is chatting online. Okay. Number 1 is chatting online. Ni. Chatting online tu. Chatting online. Tapi awak jangan conteng buku teks tu. Sakit dia. Adik awak nak pakai. Don't sketch. Don't dirty your textbook because the textbook is borrowed from the school. Awak orang pinjam, kita kena jagalah. Macam Tuhan pinjamkan badan pada kita kan. Kita kena jaga badan kita. Oh. Jangan kita conteng-conteng buat tatu kan. Nanti kita nak pulangkan badan tu pada Tuhan tu, marah Tuhan. Sama dengan buku kan. Buku tu kita pinjam dalam sekolah. Kalau awak conteng-conteng, if you sketch your book as you like, next time you want to return the book to school, then school will be angry with you. Sekolah tu cikgu tu marah pada awak ni. Budak ni buat ni conteng buku teks. But you can write the answer into your exercise book. The answer is chatting online. Siap? Siap buat soalan dua. Number two, Mr. Go bagi contoh je. Mr. Go just give you an example. Number two, awak buat sendirilah sampai 15. Siapa yang betul semua-semua ada, Mr. Go nak bagi hadiah. Tapi nak macam mana nak sampai ke hadiah, I don't know. Kita bagi hadiah stiker lah nanti ya. Best ke congratulations. Okay. Okay. Buat sendiri. I give you 5 minutes. Okay. I want to go to toilet for a while. Nanti kita pulang awak siap. Can? Can eh? Boleh kan? Kita bagi 5 minit. Masa tinggal 4 minit. Nombor 2 tu apa benda? Masa tinggal 3 minit. 3 minutes to go. Cepat-cepat. Salah tak apa. It doesn't matter if you get the answer wrong because we are going to talk about the answer afterward. You are going to do correction. Ingat, salah tak apa. Pantang je lah. Tapi Mr. Go percaya awak ni semua budak cerdik ni. I believe that all of you are clever. Girls and boys. Okay. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes lagi. Are you ready? Have you finished? If you have finished, you just say, I have finished. Kalau siap tu sebut aje lah.
No.
Itu mesti mungkin suara siapa.
No.
You must mention that, yes, I'm Mariam. No. I have not finished. Sebut nama. Awak sebut no tu, kita tak kenal, tak dengar, tak tahu siapa, bunyi siapa tu. You must mention that, I'm Asmido. I'm Amni. I'm Amani. I have not finished yet. I have not finished, Saya, I have not finished my work yet. Kena sebut yet lah sebelum. I have not finished my work yet. Saya belum habis lagi kerja saya. Yet. Lamanya awak buat. Okay, sambil-sambil kita dengar muzik lah. Boleh tak? Sambil-sambil kita dengar muzik lah. Mr. Go boring lah duduk sini. Nak dengar muzik apa eh? Oh, tengok buku teks awak lah. You just refer to your textbook page 4 and try to finish up the exercise eh. Muzik eh. Muzik. Music. Mr. Go suka dengan music. Piano macam. Macam kita pergi hotel kan. Kadang-kadang dia main piano. Piano Jeff. Piano. Udah. Comel je perempuan Cina ni. Piano belakang. Aduh, tak ada yang kita suka. Nama dia Jeff kot. Jeff. Piano music. J kot. Oh, Jeff. Yang lelaki tu. Oh, ni. Mr. Go suka piano dia lah, Jeff. Okay, ni kot. Relaxing music lah. Eh, ada orang join kita. Lama tak hujan ya. There will be dry season Yeah, you have done very good. There will be a dry season after Chinese New Year. Biasanya lepas raya Cina kan, tak hujan. Till bukan tak hujan, jarang-jarang hujan. So actually I like rainy days If you like rainy day, it means you are a quiet person. You are introvert person. You don't like outdoor. Simply because I'm too busy. Mungkin Mr. Go sibuk sangat kot. Yes. Anything you want to tell me? You have done. Okay, tak apalah. Orang yang tak siap pun, tak apalah. Nanti kita stop. Stop the music. Alright. Are you ready to check? Awak semak sendiri boleh tak? Check sendiri, write sendiri boleh tak? 50 minutes
more.
Write sendiri eh. Write dengan pen merah lah kalau boleh. Kalau salah, baiki dengan pen merah lah. Tak apa. Awak jadi cikgu. Awak jadi murid. Awak jadi cikgu. Tak apa. Mr. Go tak boleh pergi rumah right, untuk awak ni. Kan? Mr. Go, kabar jawapan. Are you ready? Listen to the answer eh. Ready? Go. Dengar.
Starter unit. Vocabulary.
Exercise
1. One.
Chatting online.
Dengar Number 1. Chatting online.
Mr. Go, I didn't hear it.
Yeah, you have finished very good. Off your microphone. Off your microphone, please. Amma, off your microphone. Tutup microphone. Dengar jawapan. Off your microphone. Amaliha, off the microphone. Sakila, off your microphone. Tutup microphone. Sakila, tutup microphone kejap. Sakila. Bising tu. Sakila. Okay. Awak dengar jawapan. Eh? Dengar jawapan. You listen to the answer. Write sendiri. Boleh tak? Right eh? Awak jadi cikgu sekarang. Kalau tak siap pun tak apa lah tu. Dia jawapan dengan pen merah lah. Okay. Are you ready? Kita ulang eh apa yang kita main tadi tu. Awak kena dengar dengan teliti eh. Ready?
Vocabulary. Exercise 1.
Chatting online.
Dapat. Chatting online.
2.
Reading.
Boleh. 2.
Ready?
3.
Meeting friends.
Eh, ada orang main microphone eh. Semula. Kalau awak buka microphone jadi bising ah. Tutup microphone. Semua tutup microphone. Baru kita dengar ni.
3.
Meeting friends.
Boleh. 3. Meeting friends.
4.
Art.
4. Art. Art tu apa benda? Art tu apa benda boh? Art. Oh, art tu seni. Seni. Art. Okay. Alright. Kita dengar lagi lah. Mana kita berhenti. Sorry ya kita. Okay, go.
5.
Photography.
Yes, 5. Photography.
6.
Cycling.
6. Cycling.
7.
Sport.
Sports.
8.
Animals.
Animals.
9.
Music.
Music.
10.
Video games.
Video games.
11.
Watching TV.
12.
Films.
13.
Skateboarding.
14.
Cooking.
15.
Shopping.
Yes! Last shopping eh. Pandainya anak muridku. Macam ni lah. Awak beritahu Mr. Go jawab, jawapan yang awak dapat betul. Tell me your correct answer by typing your name. Contohnya, go. Dapat 12 per 15. Go get 12 out of 15. Contohnya, type dalam chat tu. Eh, contoh. Tengok chat. Contoh aja dalam juga type. How many? 4. Okay, very good. What else? How many? Type your name. Mesti kau tak kena. Amalina. Okay. Mangga-mangga ni siapa ni? Mangga-mang ni siapa ni? Amani tu. Masih. Type your name. Kena type nama kita. Kalau tak type nama, kita cuma boleh lihat nama ayah awak je. Mangga-mang ni siapa ni? Mangga-mang is Amani eh. Type your name. Oh, Amani juga. Oh, correct. Mariam, congratulations eh. Kalau tak dapat semua betul, tak apa. Tak apa. Kita berlatih. Okay? Very good. Now, we are going to do some exercise on second section. Kita pergi buat latihan yang kedua lah. Yang bawah tu. Oh, bawah ni susah sikit eh. Okay? Cuba awak jawab dulu. Eh, kita tak boleh jawab sini. Masa tinggal 5 minit aja. I tell you what. We don't have enough time to complete the exercise. Eh? I will show you the example first. You make this as your homework. Ini homework tau. Buat dalam buku surat baru. Eh, buku tulis. Do it in your next page of your exercise book. Okay. Mr. Go tunjuk contoh. Eh? I'm going to show you the example. Eh? Are you ready? Nanti Mr. Go akan hantar lah. Hantar dia punya audio lah. Mr. Go buat dulu awak dengar eh. Are you ready? Ni homework awak ni. Homework eh. Kita main lagu dulu. Bukan lagu. We are going to play the audio first. Ni. Nanti kita hantar lah ni.
Starter unit.
Okay.
Vocabulary. Exercise 2.
Hi. I'm Kate. I'm 12 and I'm from Oxford in the UK. I'm into sport, and I'm good at basketball. Apart from sport, I like music and chatting online. I'm not interested in shopping.
Stop dulu. Kalau awak rasa dia
lah. I don't feel.
Yes.
I don't feel, Mr. Go.
Mr. Go.
Yes, soalan.
Not clear.
Not clear. You cannot hear.
Not clear.
No.
You cannot hear.
Yes.
Okay, I'll speak louder lah. Huh? Louder eh. Sorry eh, kita kena tutup pintu dulu. Sebab mengganggu eh. Ini kita complain eh. Okay, I'll play the audio again and then you just listen, eh?
Okay,
switch off your microphone, please. Okay, ready? Switch off microphone. Off your microphone, please.
3. Exercise 2.
Hi, I'm Kate.
Okay. Hi, I'm Kate. Dengar tak? Dengar kan? Okay.
Dengar. Dengar.
Okay. Off microphone. Off microphone.
Hi, I'm Kate. I'm 12 and I'm from Oxford in the UK. I'm into sport and I'm good at basketball. Apart from sport, I like music and chatting online. I'm not interested in shopping.
Okay. Lepas ni awak boleh post ke? Post lah. After this, I'll send this audio eh. Muzik ni, bacaan ni ke Telegram. Awak dengar sendiri lah. Eh? Okay. You post it. Then you try to answer it. Okay. Try to answer it. I like. Oh, doi. Kita banyak cakap lah. Lepas tu, kita miss. Okay. Kita kena main semula lagu tu lah. Bacaan tersebut.
Apart from sport, I like music and chatting online.
Oh, apart from sport, I like music and chatting online. Lepas tu, you have to copy the whole sentence, you know. Tajuknya ialah cat eh. Cat eh. Cat dia bukan kucing eh, boh. Nama dia. K-A-T-E eh. Tajuknya cat. I like, apart from sport, I like music. Tulis lah. Tapi jangan hantar perkataan aja. Mr. Go nak awak salin tu semua. I want you to copy the whole passage. Apart from sport, I like music and... Tak ingat lagi. Shopping go. I like... apart from sport, I like music and chatting go. Kalau tak pasti lagi, dengar lagi. Kostan lagi.
That's basketball. Apart from sport... I like music and chatting online.
Oh, I like music. I like music. And chatting online.
Chatting online.
Okay. Mr. Go orang tu eh. Chatting online itu lah. Tulisan Mr. Go teruk eh. It's tak apa. Off your microphone, please. Okay. And then... Lepas ni awak dengar je lah. Dengar je lah eh. Ini homework tau. Okay.
I'm not interested in shopping. This is my brother Jack. Jack isn't into sport. He's into video games. And his favourites are football games. Jack isn't on his computer 24 hours a day. He and his friends like skateboarding. But they aren't very good. Our parents, Jen and Ed, like books and they're into reading. My mum is interested in photography and her photos are really good. Our mum and dad are good at cooking. Italian food is their favourite. And you and your family? What are your hobbies and interests?
Okay, inilah karangan yang ditulis oleh Kate.
Starter unit. Vocabulary.
Alright. Nanti kita hantarlah audio ni eh. Awak buat sendiri eh. Kat rumah. Homework tau. This is your homework eh. Kita hantar selalulah. Takut mana-mana tahu awak nak buat sekarang ni kan. Okay. Kita hantar Telegram eh. You have to check it out eh. Check it out eh. Audio ni masa habis dah sebenarnya. Satu minit lagi. Satu jam tak cukup ni nak belajar bahasa Inggeris eh. Okay. Mana audio tersebut eh. Where are the audios? Ni. Lepas ni awak check Ada tiga audio ni. Forward ke Telegram. Lima Zauji go. Ni. Awak klik sendirilah masa awak nak buat kerja sekolah lah. Klik Ikut nombor. You just follow the number of the audio for the respective section If the section is section 2 and then you switch it on. And you just play the audio. If it is section 3, just switch on. Listen and write the answer. This is your homework. Okay? Then, ada homework lagi, boh. Masa tinggal 30 saat. This is your homework. And then, this is another homework. Ada dua homework tau. Senang je. Ni muka surat baru Senang banget, senang. Ni buka surat baru. Awak dengar, you listen to the audio. You listen to the audio 1.04.
Right. Starter unit.
Okay.
Vocabulary. Exercise 3.
Okay, dengar.
One. I'm interested in music.
Music.
Two.
Okay.
I'm not interested in cycling.
Okay. Kita nak tulis lagi. Three.
I'm into films and watching TV. 4. I'm not into reading. 5.
Laju sangat.
I like shopping and meeting friends. I don't like chatting online. 7. I'm good at skateboarding. 8. I'm not good at art.
Hold on.
Not clear.
Animals are dogs.
Alright. Okay, tak apa. Okay, listen. Tadi Mr. Go buat laju-laju sebab muzik dia bacaannya terlalu laju. Okay, if you listen to the conversation, you feel it is too fast. You can pause it. You know what does it mean by pause? Awak boleh berhentikan bacaan dia. Contohnya, kita nak selesaikan.
Okay.
Kita nak selesaikan homework ni. You have to refer to the audio 1.04. Nampak tak? 1.04. Lepas ni, awak pergi ke Telegram. You go to Telegram, cari 1.04, nampak tak Telegram tu ada dah. Dan klik.
Starter unit. Vocabulary. Exercise 3. 1. I'm interested in music.
I'm interested in music. Oh, siapa yang buka microphone tu bising. I'm interested in music. Jadi, kita pause dia, alright? Pause dia, then you write the answer. I'm interested in music. Music, tuliskan jawapannya. Dalam buku tulislah. Music. Nampak? Okay, then you go to number 2, okay? You go to number 2, then you listen. You listen to the conversations again.
2. I'm not interested in cycling.
Okay, you go to number 2. I'm not interested in cycling. Okay. Ini jawapan dia. Satu persatu. Jawab. Tapi kena dengar lah. Orang putih bercakap tu. Listen to the audio 1.04. Nampak tak? Audio 1.04 in your Telegram. Lima Zauzi Telegram Okay?
Okay.
So you have two homework. Okay? One homework is this. Tadi homework number one habis dah. Senang je ni. You have this homework. Awak kena dengar muzik, bacaan, the reading, audio 1.03 cari dalam Telegram. Then you have to switch on the reading audio dia 1.04. Buka, pause dia kalau laju sangat and write the answer. Dua homework aja. Cat, dua homework aja Boleh? Okay, that's all for today lah. Habis lah. Sebelum ajar sekejap. Okay, any questions before we leave? Ada tak soalan-soalan nak tanya Mr. Go? Any questions?
No.
So, bye-bye. I'll see you next week. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mr. Go.
Thank you, Mr. Go.
Remember
to do your homework. Check Telegram. Bye-bye. Click. Bangkok. Click, Bangkok. Bye, see you then. Klik Bangkok ni. Klik Bangkok ni. Klik ni. Klik ni, bye-bye, see you.